ancient knowledge, and it's the time for that to be reset. The time is about to be reset, genuinely, because we only have a few years, literally, for our for humanity to make that choice.
Yes.
To make the choice which way to go.
Right.
Because the way that it's going at the moment has been going for the past couple of thousand years, and especially throughout 20th century, with World War I, World War II, we are on the verge of something that could potentially go even worse. But if people make a conscious choice to free themselves,
right,
to emancipate themselves, mm-hmm, from the matrix,
right,
to free their minds in the real way, then the humanity could take a completely different route, and that could be the path to the golden age.
Absolutely. It's a very important and crucial time. There's a lot that we need to be paying attention to that we aren't, because of the extraneous distractions going on all around us. And some of it is conscious and deliberate on the part of the people who don't want us to pay attention. And some of it isn't.